Hello, beautiful people. Welcome to Susan and Family TV. So how are you all doing? Hope you are doing great. As for me and my daughter, we are doing super, 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 super great. By His grace, amen. And we wish the same for you all out there. So beautiful people, as you can see, welcome to another yummy cooking video from Susan and Family TV. So today I'm going to be trying to show you how to cook cracker fish, you know, pepper soup. So here is our cracker fish, and here is some tomatoes. We need some liquid tomatoes. You can cook it also without tomatoes, but we are adding liquid tomatoes because we are going to use it for swallow and chewing food. So we have some Maggi over there, we have our grounded crayfish there, and we have our, you know, pepper soup spices is here, all grounded, all pepper soup spices is grounded here together. And we have some garlic there, grounded. We have also some pepper, and we have some salt. So let's get started. I'm just going to pour, you know, our cracker fish without wasting time direct inside the pot. So without wasting time, our cracker fish is in the pot. We are going to pour our liquid, you know, tomatoes. We are using 2-pack. So now we need to add, you know, some Maggi. I'm going to add 4 cubes of Maggi. We need our cracker fish pepper soup to be delicious. We are going to go ahead and add our pepper soup ingredients, grounded. We are going to add our crayfish grounded. And we are going to add grounded garlic and grounded pepper. This pepper soup, we need it for this cold weather, and just a little salt. We don't eat too much salt. And we are going to pour our water and increase the gas so that our cracker fish pepper soup can get started cooking. So here is it. So here we are, beautiful people. I'm just trying to turn all the ingredients together and be careful also so that the fish doesn't break. So as you can see, I'm cooking this pepper soup today because why? The weather is too cold. I don't know how we are going to explain it. It's not snowing, but it would have been better if it snowed, you know. So it's not snowing, but it's so cold, you know. So with this hot, you know, pepper soup I'm preparing, you know, is going to warm up our body, warm up my body, warm up my daughter body, you know, to work against maybe fever or malaria. You know, when the weather is too cold, you can get sick. But anytime we, you know, we eat this kind of hot food frequently, you know, so it's going to work against any sickness, any malaria, any fever. So I'm just going to cover it, you know, allow the pepper soup to cook, you know. So here is it. So see you guys later. So beautiful people, I'm trying to check on our pepper soup. Okay. So I'm still going to cover the pot so that pepper soup can cook good. So yummy taste. See you guys later. Here we are, beautiful people. So our pepper soup is ready for eating. Here is it. So I did my best to try, you know, Not to break the fish, but I think maybe some is broken, but not all the fish is broken. So our pepper soup is ready for eating to warm up our body in this cold winter. So see you guys later. It's time for eating. So yeah, we are beautiful people, as you can see. Our yummy croaker fish pepper soup is ready for eating with shrimp food, rice, and also with swallow food, which is starch. So this is starch, beautiful people. So if you want to know how to make starch, feel free comment below. By God's grace, I'm going to do the video. So here is our starch swallow food to enjoy with our pepper soup, and here is our rice, also shrimp food, to enjoy with our pepper soup. So hope you love this video. So let me show it to you guys more. It's inviting. Come and join us. So you see, it's so easy to prepare. It's easy procedure. You don't need to waste time. See the way I prepared it. It didn't take up to so many minutes. It's so easy, and the pepper soup is ready for eating with our shrimp food rice and our swallow food. So this yummy croaker fish pepper soup you can enjoy with all shrimp foods and with all swallow foods. So thanks for watching. So this is one of the soup we named this winter period, so it's so cold in Europe this year. So we don't know, I think since a month ago, or since let me say a month ago, it has been so cold, and this month of January is really cold. So we need this kind of soup to warm up our body. As it's hot, we eat it and we drink it. We can eat it with food, and you can also just cook it and drink it if you don't want to eat it with any shrimp food, or you don't want to eat it with any swallow food. You just can cook it this way. While it's hot, you just drink it to warm out the sweat in your body, to work against malaria, to work against sickness, to work against fever, to work against body pain. Mostly this winter, this cold time, we need food like this to warm up our bodies so we don't get sick. This kind of pepper soup is going to make us healthy and make us strong, make our bones strong. So thanks for watching. Hope you learned something. See you in our next video. By His grace, we love you. Remain blessed from Susan and Family TV. You are invited. Come and join me and my daughter to enjoy our yummy pepper soup with shrimp and swallow food. Thanks for watching. See you in our next video. By His grace, we love you. Remain blessed. Bye.